Hi, my name is Kelsey and I've been working at Green Racing for about 3 years now. My role here is mainly a stable hand, but I've started doing a bit more track work, which is really exciting. I got interested in horses, well, as soon as I was born, I just wanted to ride ponies all the time. So that's just genetic, I guess. Why did I choose a career in horse racing? It kind of just came to me, like I just found a job one day and it happened to be in the racing industry and I've been here ever since. My favourite ever racing memory, probably when Just Amaze won the Waikato Cup. That was a good, really good atmosphere, being at Tarapa, home track, and winning that. And my all-time favourite horse, probably Lynx. She's this bloody amazing mare. And my all-time favourite stable horse is this one. A little Abide With Me Tavistock filly, and known as Margo around here. My biggest goal for next season would be just maybe strap a few horses at some races or something. Best thing about working in a racing stable, just getting paid to ride horses and be around horses all day for me, that's great. And my plans for the lockdown, to ride my own horses never end for me, so yeah.